I think the advantages of an apprenticeship over other types of learning, such as university, is that you earn money whilst you're learning, and also when you're at college, you learn how to do certain things, but you also learn how they relate to what you're doing out in the field. That really helps to reinforce your learning so that you remember things. I think if you spend a lot of time in a classroom learning something, you tend to forget it unless you actually practice what's been taught to you.